Hey guys, and welcome to our new retro series. I figured this would give us a little break from all the fresh and the new and the updates and all that, and maybe on Thursdays or maybe a couple nights a week we can jump in here and just play some old school N64 games, Turbo Duo games. We got some regular Nintendo games we could jump on here and play, Sega Genesis. And so let's just go ahead and just jump in and start us off with some old Mario Kart 64.
Mario's Grand Prix. Select your player.
I'm actually playing this on an online emulator on my PC with a PlayStation 4 controller, so... Oh, lordy. Special Cup? Rainbow Road? I will save that for later. Let's do the Star Cup. Oh, here we go. That's a great start. Good way, Donkey Kong. Woo! See you, Mario. Keeping up with me if I have a gold mushroom. Give me something good. That'll work. I wanted to run him over. How good I thought these graphics were back when I was like 8. Worked our way up to 4th at least. 3rd. Here I go. up on me here in a sec. I need one of these mushrooms. Give me something good.
Oh, that ain't good.
Next is the ice, though. Oh, sure, Bert Lane, this ain't gonna be good. Oh, maybe we need to try some Super Mario 64 on our retro series here. Maybe get like a Super Mario 64 little series going. It'd be fun. Oh, what the... I was a lot better at this game when I was 8, I know that. Here I go. Yeah, here we go. Come on. Funny to hear Toad get blasted. Why in the hell do I keep jumping off that way? Understand why some of these NASCAR guys don't do post-race interviews. Well, maybe we'll leave Retro Gaming's first episode like this, in defeat. But we will be back. Don't forget to smash that like button if you end up enjoying this video. Subscribe for more Retro Gaming content. Little upset, but yeah. Catch you guys in the next video. Thank you.